So the Waynesboro Street Art Festival has begun. It's day two of the Street Art Festival. It's day three. Check her out.
Accepting donations for the Street Art Festival. Please donate. We still have about $3,000 more to go to just help us pay for the lift and other things. And if we're able to get, you know, those things paid for, we'd really love to be able to give more back to the artists that are giving their time to this festival. And Nils, thank you so much for
having me, yeah.
Making this happen.
Thank you.
So that's why we see Virginia Street Art Festival is a great fit.
My name is Jamie and I grew up here in Waynesboro.
Where are you from?
From Waynesboro.
Okay, what do you... I'm able to trace my roots back to Basic City, Waynesboro, Virginia, starting in 1812. Festival going on.
I mean, it's awesome. I mean, it brings a lot of culture to Waynesboro where you don't like really see anything but like boring.
Right? Okay. Hello. Okay, and what do you love most about Waynesboro?
I love Alex's tacos.
could tell me your name?
Hey, my name's Mike Allen. I work for the City of Waynesboro Parks and Rec Department.
Okay, how did you hear about the street art festival?
Well, I just came by to check this park here, and I seen it going on, and I figured I'd stop and check it out.
Okay, yeah. What do you think of it?
It is awesome. It's really cool. Yeah, I like the, is this the same guy that's done the work downtown?
Yes.
Yeah, he does a great job. Yeah. He really does.
Okay, great.
Is that you, Mom?